Eliza grew up in Plymouth, New Hampshire and graduated from Plymouth Regional High School. She has suffered from dyslexia since childhood. In 2003, she toured France playing a soldier in an all-female version of King Lear. She married Randall Whittinghill, an acting coach in LA. She performed as part of Upright Citizens Brigade Theater in New York City along with Happy Endings co-star Casey Wilson.